Welcome to Cash Grab Fever. Today we're playing Colorado Lottery's $3 Fishing for Cash. The object of the game is pretty simple. Just find three like symbols, one in a mount, find an anchor symbol, one dumbbell. When you find three fish hooks, the game is over. You start at grade A1 and you map your way through. And hopefully find you a nice little jackpot. Okay. So if you're ready, let's remove some weapons. Start at grade A1. And go to D5. D5. Go to A4. A4. Go to A6. A6. Go to D6. D6. And we have our first starfish. Three starfish is $3. Okay. Go to C4. C4. Go to D2. D2. And we found the treasure chest. Three treasure chests is $35,000. Go to D1, D1, go to E5, E5, go to E1, E1, found the turtle, go to E3, E3, we find the pelican. And go to C3, C3, and our first fish hook. Okay, go to D4, D4, our second starfish. Okay. Go to E4. Four. Got a fishnet. Go to D3. D3. Our second pelican. Okay. Go to F2. F2. We found our first dolphin. Go to F1. F1. And we found ourselves a second turtle. Okay. B6. B6. We found our second chest. One more. C1. One. Our second hook. Okay. Go to A2. A2. Go to F4. F4. Our second fishnet. Go to E6. E6. Go to F6. F6. Go to C6. C6. Go to F3. F3. Go to B5. B5. Go to F5, and that is it. Does it look like we have a winner? Let's see if we can find X. D. CVX is not a winner. So, for the Colorado Lottery $3 fishing for cash, ticket number 053, it is not a winner. We appreciate you stopping by and come back again to Cash Scratch Fever.